Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There was Funky Chinaman from Funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them. Chinese art, and everybody knew their part, from a fainting to a slip.